A federal grand jury has indicted a man from Oxford and three men from Talladega County. A statement released today by the Department of Justice says Antoine Dorman of Oxford, Dontario Keith of Talladega, Logan Milam of Childersburg, and Michael Parker of Lincoln have all been indicted for illegal possession of a firearm by a felon. They face up to 10 years in prison and as much as a $250,000 fine.